This is the logic indicator probe. This is the probe that indicates when it touches to high or low logic, it displays H or L on this display. Say for example, when I touch to the positive terminal of supply voltage, it displays H, that means high logic. And when I touch it to ground, it displays low logic. So this is how, with the help of this probe, we can check whether the logic is high or low.